on the left side of the screen is the live feed of the Bible.